Hunter back, long, three ball, count it. Through the screen, driving left, reverse lamps, no good. Rebounded by Cooper. Cooper's put back is good, and Albany's on the board. Hansen, bounce pass, great job to get it inside, and Anna Olsen finishes. Bellavito for Kira Hansen. Hansen trying to roll it inside. Olsen, backdoor cut, Bellavito, and that layup is good. Hansen inside, cutting to the net, Priada. Otterback and some others. Skip pass here, Matic fires a three, that's good. 10 to shoot, on the kick out, jumper, Matic, count it. Gets into the key, backdoor cut for a layup, it's good by Marie Sepp. Hansen, jumper just inside, the free throw line is good for Kira Hansen. In the final 10 seconds, Hansen back to Matic, rolls it back to Hansen, far too open for three. It's a foul and an offensive charge in transition. And she found the bench, Delaney Richardson for three, that's good. Back to Carpel in the corner, dribbles with eight to shoot, Iger strong, long two, and that's good. Ooh, they'll send it to three. Flipped inbounds to Utterback, she'll fire away from three, that's good. Emma Utterback, two for two from three. Utterback in transition, pulls it back out, lobs inside, great catch by Olsen plus the finish. Along with the way that Matic has played, as she drives down high off the window, Matic! Skips it, Priada. One touch to Hansen, four to shoot. Hansen goes all the way through and lays it in. Hansen for three. Too strong, no good. Olsen rebound. One touch pass to Richardson, who finishes with the left. On the board the right way. Priada down low to the right side of the rim for a layup. Gets the screen from Lazar. Priada kicks back out. For three, Otto Matic. All catamounts all the time tonight here at home as they defeat the Great Danes by a final of 67 to 35.